Hello everybody. Today we're going to do an interview with Josefina Angelini, and yeah, we're super excited. And let's start. It's our first time that you're here in Germany, and we can see you. And do you like it here?
Oh, I've loved it. It's really cold though. It's snowed since I got here, but apart from that, it's really beautiful.
And what did you like? What did you like the most about Germany so far?
So far, the people. I've really enjoyed talking with everyone. Everyone's so sweet.
Yeah. How did you react when your trilogy became so famous in Germany?
I couldn't believe it. I still can't believe it. When I came to the fair today, and I saw that big banner, I was literally like, I had to stop for a second. I couldn't believe it. This is just
big.
Yeah, it's big.
Everybody knows the books. And
yeah, it's fantastic. I mean, I wasn't expecting this kind of a response. I mean, not for my first novel, and I couldn't be happier, really.
What are you doing in your free time? Is there a special hobby, maybe?
What free time? No, I mean, I seriously, I get up in the morning, I write, I make lunch, I go to yoga, I come home, I write some more, I go to bed. Like, that's my life.
It was so great to see you and to do an interview with you.
Okay. Well, thank you for the interview.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And we hope we will see you again in Germany.
I want to come back. I definitely do.
Hopefully.